Hello? Oh, good, you came back. Not everyone does that after the first night. So, did you see anything or anyone last night? You know, like trespassers or just sounds, no visuals. Well, maybe tonight will be different. The guard who just got off shift said he'd heard something make a noise in the kitchen. It could just be rats. Or maybe kids messing around. Or, well, it could be the chicken. Yeah, she tends to wake up hungry, so she'll hunt about in the kitchen for a while, and when she comes up empty, she'll search the rest of the building. Just make sure if she does happen to find you, that you listen to her sing, okay? Oh, and do not try to take her cupcake. Got it? Okay, great. I'll see you at 6, if everything goes well. Bye-bye.
Do you want to play with me? No.
I've been looking for food. Yes, I like to look in the kitchen for food.
I can't remember the last time I had real people food. Well, you're here to party, right? Let's party. Yeah, I got this cake just for you. Don't tell anybody. Put a birthday candle on it. Do you like it? Oh, don't mind my little friend here. We'll just move him aside. Maybe you don't like the blue candle. You wanna see? Oh, yeah. I'll show you. We'll blow this one out together, okay? I've got yellow, and I've got pink. Shall we try each one? Okay. Let's try yellow first. You have to pick a match to light the candle for the cake. See? This is a pretty candle, right? Yeah. I think it's pretty too. Have you seen any of my friends? I've been looking for my friends. I have lots of friends. I have band friends. Yeah. There's a bunny. A very special bear. Yes, the bear likes to sing. I like to sing too. I sing for all the birds. Sing for you. What would you like me to sing? I know. birthdays, right? You're a little older than the boys and girls that usually come to play. But I think everybody deserves a happy birthday.
It's like having boys and girls come play. But I'm a fool.
Time to sing the birthday song, boys and girls. Did you make a wish? I hope you did. Yeah. What did you wish for? Oh, don't tell me. I'm not supposed to know. No. I'm not supposed to know. Or your wish won't come true. Ready? Blow out the candle. I also found this in the kitchen. I like to look for food. I have to keep it hidden though, because he might find. Dresses in purple. Don't you want to see what's inside? Oh. Maybe I should keep it a secret. I don't know if I can trust you. It's a very special secret. And you might tell it all, man. I'll tell you. You've got a trustworthy face. In here, I keep some of my friends. Company. I have many friends. And when I'm feeling lonely, they come to play. You'll come play with me again sometime, right? I really like it if you did, because I get so lonely and so very hungry. See you again very soon. Good night.